Hey guys, how you doing? My name is Robbie, and oh no, I forgot to take my man butt out. Whoa! It looks like I'm like running really fast. Oh my god, this would be perfect. Oh, you guys won't be able to handle this. Ready? That probably looks really stupid. Okay, let's that's a lot better. Before we start, I want to show you guys something really cool that I just got. If you guys have been watching me for a long time, you guys know that I'm a big Legend of Zelda fan. I got the Triforce tattooed on me right here. Anyway, I got this little music box the other day, and it's really cool. Here, let's give it a little, let's give it a try. It's a little bit different. Still pretty cool though. Anyway guys, let's start the show. I forgot what we're doing today. I completely forgot. Think. Okay, now I remember. Today we're gonna be looking up some really funky phone cases. This is gonna be a lot of fun, I can already tell. Okay, I think I got the green screen working. How's that look? I'm hoping that, oh no. You can see through my shirt, can't you? Okay, I'll be right back. Woo, okay, we're all good, yes. Perfect. Okay guys, so today we're gonna be looking at really weird freaking phone cases. It's gonna be great. I need one of these in my life. Would you guys use one of these? I would absolutely use one of these. I love my weird dog. That's not a dog. Dude, bacon phone case? Ugh, this makes me so hungry. I would eat my phone. I would literally eat my phone. This phone case is a giant pacifier. People are just giving phones to their kids younger and younger, I swear. We got a hot dog phone case. That's also fun. Dude, this is actually really clever. You could just put your whole makeup on the back of like your phone. I feel like this would all break whenever you set your phone down. Dude, if you drop your phone, all that would crack. That would be such a waste of makeup. This phone case gives me nightmares. Dude, that would be so cool if this phone case actually worked. You'd just plug in an appliance into your phone. Why doesn't it work? Okay, do you think the case would help you see better? Do you think the case would help you hear better or something? Oh no, I could totally see people getting like a mold of another person's hand and doing this. I really hope this doesn't become a trend. That would make me so sad. Just weird little hands just like on people's phones. Ah! I feel so uncomfortable just thinking about it. Banana phone, huh?
Ring, 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 ring. Banana phone.
Honestly, this was an awful idea. These phone cases make me regret doing this whole video. Like, what? Dude, what if the Tooth Fairy made like a phone case out of all your teeth and she gave it to you on your 18th birthday? How creepy would that be? Just a phone case like this and it's all your baby teeth? Google, I feel like you're failing me right now. I don't see any, whoa, DIY edible phone cases? Wow, this looks awesome. Let's watch this video. Of course, it's a Troom Troom video! At this point, I might as well frickin' make the frickin' phone cases.
Do you feel like having a snack, but there's only a phone on hand? No problem. Start chewing on your phone case.
What?
No! Why would I chew on my phone case? What's wrong with you? That's how diseases get spread, okay? You need to be careful, wash your hands. You don't want friggin' an edible phone case. That's not what you want. Dude, Troom Troom has made so many of these videos. Why haven't I made an edible phone case video yet? DIY miniature, oh, what? This is a beautiful thumbnail, look at that. That reminds me, I just got two giant lollipops as well. So I could literally recreate this thumbnail, like, that's perfect. Well, I know this was called phone case video, but I think I chose a perfect thumbnail. Probably not, probably too soon. This one has built-in pepper spray. Oh, I gotta give this one to Tori. I feel like Google's really failing me on this one. I'm not finding too many other cool phone cases. Oh, that is, Troop Troop, you never cease to horrify me. This is beautiful. I love it. Your teeth should be cracked though. They should have giant cracks down the center. They should not be like that. They should be messed up. But I still love this thumbnail. Troop Troop, you're the best at making thumbnails, I gotta tell you. Ooh, these are fun. Oh, I don't want your friggin' coupon. I like the little cake. That's a cute little rainbow cake. That's a fun one. Chill pills. I don't need those. Oh dude, I would totally use this phone case. I love that. This is my aesthetic right here. That VHS, that red, green, blue. Look, beautiful. I love it. 90s. No one ever talks about how cool the 90s are anymore. And now I'm pretty like nostalgic about the 90s now that it's been, you know, like I feel like now is the time to be nostalgic. Scary phone cases. What do we got? Oh, we hit the jackpot on this one. This is amazing. Oh, I want to puke just looking at that. That is horrifying and beautiful, and Tori would love it. How do I buy this? Oh, it's handcrafted. This is custom made. God, this is disgusting. Those teeth. And, oh, wow, those eyes. Oh, this is beautiful. Wow. Ooh. Oh my gosh. My PC! Do I have to start this video over? I'll be really sad if I have to start over. Oh no. Okay guys, it's been about half an hour. My computer just up and crashed on me. Anyway, let's get freaking back to this. It looks like I just checked and I'm pretty sure I still have all the footage for my computer. So, you know, we're still freaking golden, pony boy. Phone cases. What do we even? What am I even supposed to do with this? Phone cases. Weird phone cases. Oh, on Amazon? Oh, perfect. What do we got, phone cases? We got walkie-talkie. Cool. We got a Stitch phone case. I think I've seen that one in person a couple times, actually. What is my hair even doing? I'm in the middle of toning it, and then we're going back to blue pretty soon. I know you guys love the blue. I love the freaking blue. Oh, it's literally a little teddy bear phone case. That's fun. Funny phone cases. Amazon.com. And we got basically the same thing. Oh, more Stitch. Amazon just loves Stitch, you know? Lilo and Stitch. Internet, why are you letting me down. I thought that there were more funny phone cases on the internet. What is even going on? I don't even understand why people think that this is funny. Whoa, another old person one. That's literally a phone case with toes on them. I don't even know what to say about this one. Another hand phone case. Oh my god, you can actually buy these. Okay, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna friggin' do it, and you guys are gonna let me know how it turns out. Or I'm gonna let you know how it turns out. I'm gonna friggin' do it. I'm gonna buy it. Can I buy it? What? No? Let me? No! Go back! Okay, I don't have an anger problem. This is just Pinterest? No, I wanna buy this. I actually wanna buy this. Where would I buy it? Oh, is that Russian? Oh! I'm just trying to buy your phone case. How do I? Okay, I give up. I give up! My computer working very freaking hard right now. I don't know if you can hear it or not. Wait, do they make phone case Crocs? A Crocs phone case. Yes! Yes! Let's see. Oh my god. Oh, phone case. Okay, oh my goodness. Please tell me that there's a Crocs phone case. Is there not one? I know what I'm making now. I'm making a I'm gonna make a phone case made out of a freaking Croc. I'm gonna do it. Amazon. Crocs are not that expensive. Oh, these aren't real Crocs. How much are real Crocs? $30. That's the price we gotta pay. What color do I buy? Oh, this blue is beautiful. Oh, this is, I'm making a video out of this. This is, I'm doing this. I'm actually doing this. Except I'm not logged in on this computer, so that's gonna have to wait another day. I have to find out what size it is. Oh, and it would fit perfectly. I'm already imagining it. It's perfect. I'm excited for this idea. I'm gonna do it. What other phone cases could there be? I'm not seeing any good phone cases at all. What is this? Yes, the ultimate phone case. Like if you're a maid and you're trying to sneak like your phone into your job, this would be perfect. This would honestly, this would be a great thing to do. Back, okay. This phone case is trying to kill my computer. Ooh, this one's really cool. It's like a Game Boy on your phone case. Wow. Awesome. Don't know what all this is. Why is there a picture of a freaking crock pot? What's going on? Okay, you're definitely not a phone case. Crocs phone case. Dinosaur. Dinosaur phone case. I misspelled dinosaur, of course. Oh, these are fun. Those are fun. All the other ones on here are pretty basic, except for you. I'm liking this. Veggies for life. Get it? Because he's an omnivore. Do they still teach kids about dinosaurs in school? I know they stopped teaching cursive for sure, but are dinosaurs still a thing in school? Okay, I think I'm done with this video. Okay, one more. One more good old search. Can I find anything fun? A lobster phone case? Yes. Yes. This is the kind of material I'm talking about. Yeah, I think I've explored this topic as much as I can. Anyway. Woo! Oh boy, that was a lot of fun, am I right? right? Okay, guys, if you like the video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Looks like this fire right down there. If you guys like this video, you guys want to watch me react to a bunch of other weird stuff, I have a whole playlist of AKB doing that right here. If you guys are new, make sure to hit that subscribe button. If you guys like this shirt or you guys want any of my other merch, you can click right here. Okay, guys, I love you so much. I'll see you guys again real soon. Peace, love, and Wi-Fi. I'm Gordon. Okay.